Sergeant James Dixon was a police officer here in Baltimore City for 33 years. Before that, he was a Montford Point Marine. Today, he was honored.
The Montford Marines. They were the first African Americans in the Marine Corps. Between 1942 and 1949, approximately 20,000 African American Marines were trained at Montford Point, North Carolina. Last month, they were honored with a Congressional Gold Medal. Today, one of those honored, Sergeant James Dixon, brought his medal to the Baltimore City Police Department.
I wanted to say thank you for all you've done for the city of Baltimore and the United States of America.
Sergeant Dixon's friends and fellow officers were here today to say thank you.
Everybody just loved the guy. He was so intelligent and told the great stories, and he was just a tremendous police officer, tremendous sergeant. Everybody loved him.
Sergeant Dixon was like a father figure to us. It was a home away from home at the Western Police Boys Club.
He just treated everybody so well. He made you want to come to work. You didn't want to leave. You hated to take your day off, you know. He just was a terrific supervisor, terrific man.
Here we go.
Sergeant Dixon served in the Baltimore City Police Department from 1954 to 1987, and he's seen a lot of changes over the years.
It's been an honor being in the Corps. It's been an honor being in the police department. I did 33 years in this police department. Trials and tribulations we went through, but we succeeded, and I see the results of our work.
Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.